WhatsApp recently updated its terms of services that forces users to accept giving personal information to other Facebook-owned services that compromises your privacy. Since data is shared with other Facebook services, the company might use the information. That kind of makes sense, since there are rumors of WhatsApp serving ads to its users within the app. Now, having said that, if you prefer to keep your data private and do not wish to see ads in the application, there are plenty of WhatsApp alternatives you can look at. So here are some of the best alternatives to WhatsApp that maintains your privacy and keep your information secure. Excited? So let's get started. Kicking off the list with Signal Private Messenger. Protected messages, self-destructive messages, and other security benefits are some of the key standouts of Signal Private Messenger. The app has been developed by a popular non-profit organization, Signal Foundation, whose main aim is to protect the breach of users' data. It is an open-source system that protects the file you send and receive. The screen security feature of the app will not allow the second party to take screenshot of the chat. You can switch to the dark mode of the app if you are not so fond of brightening normal mode. The app is free and easy to use with buttery smooth UI. Next up we have Telegram, which is unarguably one of the best WhatsApp alternative due to the feature it offers. Telegram, apart from messaging services, offers you to create your public channel, do secret messaging, self-destructive messages, create super groups, and share big-sized files. All your messages are completely protected with end-to-end encryption. The app also provides some cool customization, where you can change the theme of your chat that includes dark night and arctic colored themes. You can create your personalized chat folder where you can separately see that personalized folder in the chat list. The best feature of the app, which most of you might be unaware of, is that it also offers you to download the latest movies, web series, and dramas in high quality. Hike is one of the most expressive messaging apps that can be the best WhatsApp alternative. Hike, apart from the basic messaging, offers you some of the best hike emojis. You can just click a selfie and create your avatar with 100 plus stickers, 1000 plus hairstyles, and facial features. The app offers you unlimited chat themes that you can use as your chat background. As far as the security of your data is concerned, it is protected with 128-bit AES and 2048 RSA encryption. You can also hide your private conversation and can lock them with the help of a password or fingerprint lock. Next up we have Wire. This WhatsApp alternative will be best suited for corporates. Wire is an open source app that lets you collaborate with your team and communicate with them with the complete secrecy. All your messages will be end-to-end encrypted and you can have a private conversation. You can also create guest room and invite your team members and clients. The best feature of the app is one-click conference that allows you to start a video meeting instantly. You can easily share all the files and documents, sync them across all your corporate application, and access them whenever you want. The app is available without any in-app purchase. Keybase is one of the best apps in maintaining the anonymity and privacy of the user. You can start using the app without using your mobile number. You can write to any social media platform like Twitter and Facebook without revealing your identity. You also do not need to know the mobile number or email of other users that will help you to remove unnecessary contacts and only connect with important people. The best part about this app is that it doesn't allow user to take screenshot of your chats and all your messages are protected with end-to-end encryption. The app has 4 rating star on Google Play Store and is highly recommended for all of you. Next up we have Viber on our list, which can be your perfect partner for messaging and is encrypted. You can do free audio and video calls in high quality. Viber Out will help you make international calls at low cost charges. You can also use chat extension to use some expressive GIFs, emojis, and stickers while chatting. You can seamlessly sync Viber across all your devices. Viber also includes the self-destructive message feature, where you can set a timer for any chat. After the expiration of set time, your chat will get self-destructed. Now, if you are a social guy and loves to meet and explore new people, then Viber has a community page for you, where you can interact and share your thoughts with hundreds of users. The app contains some in-app purchases and ads. One of the first to introduce high-quality video calls on all platforms, Skype is the next app on our list. With the help of Skype, you can send messages, connect SMS, and directly reply to your phone's SMS. Does HD video calls with 24 members at a time, send emojis, and connect with people worldwide. You can also send images and media file with the help of this messaging app. With some cool themes and interactive UI, Skype can be the best partner for messaging. So guys, these are some of the best WhatsApp alternative that you can try right now. So which of the above mentioned app you like the most? Do you know of any other WhatsApp alternative that we should have added to this list? Do let us know your thoughts in the comments down below. And for more future videos like this, do consider subscribing and hit the bell icon so that you never miss any future videos from Extreme Droid. So this is Samir signing off, and I'll see you guys in my next one.